Did you know your baby's brain grows to 80% by the age of 2? Iron plays an important role in brain development, immunity, and hemoglobin formation of your baby. Lack of iron may lead to the risk of iron deficiency anemia. Breast milk is the best source of nutrition, and it contains the optimum amount of iron needed by your baby. Whereas cow's milk has low iron content, and this may lead to risk of iron deficiency anemia in the baby. This is one of the reasons why cow's milk should be scientifically adapted to suit your baby's nutritional needs. In case of inadequate or unavailability of breast milk during the first 2 years, talk to your pediatrician to choose the right milk that is scientifically adapted for your baby.